Hey, Jakey.
Let's get it.
Fired up?
Dude, I'm fired the F up.
First vlog of the summer. Let's do it, boys.
Let's make it a good one.
Hey, you know what they say? We're back.
Yeah, baby. Sport mode activated.
Yeah, baby, let's go.
It's game time.
Oh, God, Jake.
Jake's running from his spankies.
Oh, Jake.
You're back on camera, dude.
Did we drop a pillow?
That's inspirational, dude.
Come here, let me spank you. There you go.
So me, Mike, and Joe will not be on the same team. 4v4 tournament, you either get put as A, the hitter, B, the setter, C, the cross-court digger, or D, the line digger. And it's also ranked on skill. All three of us are A's today. So we're not gonna be on the same team at all, but we're gonna be following
each athlete's individual journey to the
his shirt's so big. It's like a dress on. He's got a mafioso on his team. A boopity boppity. Set the boppity. Mike is a better winner, or he sleeps with the fishes tonight. Or he's getting whacked.
Post game review. Tough one. Tried our best. We'll see how it goes. I like our group. I think we got a shot.
It's a challenge, too.
We just gotta pick it up a little bit. I gotta pick it up. I gotta score more. It's the first one. It always starts a little slow. What did I say? Slow starters. Slow starters? We're gonna find our feet. We're gonna find our feet, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, what you forget about out here is there's a freaking good side and a bad side. So you think you're on them, you're like, oh, 8-3, we're money. You're not money. Go to the bad side, they catch up every time. So
I think we might be in.
Jump McVlog in full effect.
What's up, boys? First vlog. Fires me up. Well, I remember last year we did the first vlog. Got me going. Fired up for it.
How long you been off, Joey?
Never started.
There we go.
Gonna start setting everything. Sick effing play, Joe. L's on L's today for the boys. L's on L's.
Shirt off. Joe wears it.
Win this game right here, he's out. He's 1-1 right now. In order to even have a chance to get in the playoffs, he has to win this game. He's quite literally playing for his life. And so is my boy over there. I'm right back. This guy Joe's a savage.
Joe, 2-1 out of pool play. Somebody's got to win today.
A few minutes later.
playing Mike, Micah.
Jake, first Meridian, round,
you
Micah.
Guys are the number one seed.
Dude, they always match up the Let it play later on. We'll see.
And Riley Norman.
Joe's here prepared. Micah's just been sitting on couches, chilling. So I don't know. I think Joe might got the edge on this one, but we'll see. We'll see.
Thank God I'm not the A because chubby gauge is in full effect. Libero diet, gauge is in full effect. I cannot jump. I'll be setting today. I don't know the rules. That's a dub right there, baby. I think I'm doing better than I expected because I expected to just come out here and butcher, but luckily they let anything fly.
His shirt has come off. Gage in his prime form.
That's 2-0, baby. I never started this tournament 2-0 before. Kind of hype, baby. We play back-to-back, now we play Zana. We'll see who Micah wants to win.
Micah,
yeah.
Highly anticipated.
Highly anticipated.
Gage versus Zana, who's gonna win?
No! Right now?
Yeah, who's gonna win?
Shoot! Oh, come on now. Z.
Oh, okay.
That's an easy choice for me.
We decided we're gonna have some R1s out here just to make sure everything goes well. So here he is. They called him in.
Easy Gage! Easy Gage!
Prove Micah wrong.
I mean, I'm not gonna say I did, but I'm not gonna say I didn't right there. No, of course. I've never gone 3-0 in these tournaments. First time I've ever gone 3-0. So far in pool.
Man, you just show
wanna
me.
See my last spread?
Dude.
Wanna see the last spread?
Let's see it. Ooh.
Bro, I'm B-backing. I'm B-backing.
Let me see. Go.
Dude, feel the pecs. Feel the pecs. Hey, feel it.
Dude, that's good for the cut.
Wait, do it. Ready?
Dude,
wait.
Go.
This one's on. Good for the cut, right here.
This one's good for the cut. Oh.
That one's good for Gage right there.
That's good for the cut.
1 hour later.
I said my boy here is carrying us right now.
Andrew, how old are you turning?
I'm 23.
Oh, same age as me.
Big birthday, boy.
Sure. Who do we play?
We play Ethan Young.
Winners find a way, though?
Winners find a way. Winners always find a way.
Micah, stay doing weird shit pregame.
The sand is so warm, I'm so cooled.
He is one with the sand. This is the number one Joe fan club. How do you guys feel?
Pretty fantastic. We're part of the 6 Feet Under crew.
Yeah, 6 Feet Under crew. All about it. All day. If I wasn't getting married, I would marry him.
Marry Joe.
Another Joe. Get him out. Get him out now.
You kill it now.
Don't record that.
Let's go, baby. We got Micah and Joe in the first round. The committee does this on purpose always. Gotta get these two guys playing each other early to get the crowd involved.
I hip-hop just to be. Just won my first post-game here. My first playoff win ever in one of these tournaments. So I just won. Now we're in the quarters. Play Sean Rosenthal. I think Joe and Micah are on the opposite side of the bracket.
Teams out here. Team Ma advancing to the quarterfinals.
same matchup as freaking last tournament. And it's always the most hardest game. Because I don't can't catch a read on Joe.
It was a good battle.
Long day.
Joe's throws down the line are unstoppable.
Jake, you're idiot. You're
and I am
the quarterfinals.
I'm not even hitting. So me and him are both crampy right now.
Happy birthday.
That last step I took here, and I was like, oh. And then I dove for one ball over there. And I'm not a light guy, because like I said, chubby Gage is full out, you know what I'm saying? So when I lay out, I hit the ground hard. And then Mike is on the other side of the pool with the bracket. So we're in the semis. So if we win and he wins, that's the final. But then I start cramping there. And I start cramping there. Alright, well Micah's in the finals now. Good luck out there, Micah.
Thanks, guys.
I wish it could have been us, but it's what it is.
And along the stand wall, so make sure you pick up your trash and help us out. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that.
I don't know why, but I think Micah's hitting left-handed now. Lefty.
Corbin sponsorship.
Freaking tired.
Thank you guys for participating.
Guy called the timeout because he was tired too, sir. That's good news.
Thank you so much.
We're back in.
Jake, it was 12-9, and I said, Jake, can I come back? Mike, can I come back? And he's like, no chance.
Showing to us. I mean, that guy literally won the whole game.
Dude, look at the sunset, first off. And just where we are, it's an amazing day. Amazing life we live. Blessed to live this life. Good tournament. But, yeah, no, it worked out well. Peace out.